From 1st October 2020, MARPOL Convention enabled the use of electronic logbooks, and RINA has developed a full suite of logbooks already approved by more than 20 flag administrations. The tool allows reducing the risk of errors in the daily operational reporting. Cesare, you have been involved in this project since the beginning. How is the electronic logbook tool working for you in your day-to-day operation?
Good day, Alessandro, and thanks to you to give me the possibility to offer my feedback in using the ELB. It is almost 1.5 years we have started the ELB among 14 vessels, both the bulk carriers and tankers, and presently we have in the pipeline the entire fleet. Basically, we are using the ELB for the remote verification of entries done in oil record book part 1, oil record book part 2, garbage record book, daily sounding logs, and sea logs, to get statistics about the production of bilge in relation to the steaming days and the trade pattern of the vessel, to get statistics about the sludge production in relation to the quality of bunker and the sludging time of purifiers, to check the regular use of OEWS and incinerator, and last but not the least, to verify the rated capacity of OEWS against the actual rate. The fact that the system allowed the configuration according the as-built drawings of the vessel, and that all possible operations are codified according to the IMO guidelines for the proper entries to the oil record book, makes the ELB an effective tool to avoid wrong entries and so potential observation by the post state control officer. I have also to say that during the pandemic, ELB was an effective tool to check remotely the books before available only on board. Finally, thanks to the ELB, we have now a clear picture of the production of bilge, sludge, and garbage, and so we have the possibility to budget in proper way the waste disposal ashore.
Thank you very much. Very, very clear insight of the features of the tool. And what would you say was RINA added value in this project?
We started the project with RINA 2 years ago, and I have to say that the project was a mutual cooperation project between D'Amico and RINA. As D'Amico, we provided a deep knowledge about the operations done in engine room and in cargo area, a wide experience in how to deal with several entries not yet codified by the industry, however endorsed by the flag administration, and specific needs from manager perspective. The RINA brought into the project as added value an innovation-oriented approach along with a strong theoretical and practical expertise. Such distinctive elements with a great flexibility in software development, a proactive approach in dealing with several issues encountered during the project, makes our experience in partnering with RINA a successful venture.
Thank you very much, Cesare. Have a nice day.
Have a nice day, Alessandro. Bye. Bye.